Well, hello and welcome. My name is Mobius, and today we're taking a look at Retrovirus, the newest version of the alpha, which was released yesterday by Cadenza. And I wanted to take you through a little bit of multiplayer. I've got a server here running the level Mobius. No, entirely coincidental, the name of the level. So let's join, and we're going to get an opportunity to take a look at the grenade, which is now functioning online. So we have grenade, shotgun, missile. Let's spawn and immediately go straight to the. So this is the grenade launcher. And the grenade launcher will launch. Let's take a look before we actually engage anyone. A single. Whoops. Okay. Well, we're not doing very well with the grenade straight away. Let's take a look from here. So, single fire, scan to trigger. Pull and hold, double, scan to trigger. Pull and hold all the way, triple fire, scan to trigger. So, potentially the triple is a one-shot kill. So, if we pull the trigger and hold it, we'll see the reticle grow very large. So that's dispatching him. So those guys are playing around up there. Let's pull and hold. Well, that's a nice one-shot kill. So you can see that when the grenade particles get close to an enemy, white lines appear, and the length of the white lines shows you the damage radius. So, as long as there's some white lines there, there should be. Bearing in mind, you can be killed by your own grenades. It's the shield which we definitely want. So yeah, the grenade launcher is actually not bad. It's not a long-range weapon by any stretch of the imagination, and this, I guess, is the cultural equivalent of the triple fusion in Descent 3, the dreaded tri-fusion. Nice! So look, yeah, this thing's actually quite lethal. That's very good because it's a great weapon for laggers because of the incredibly slow travel speed of the grenades themselves. It's a shame they don't actually push a little bit further. That is just lethal. That is just absolutely lethal. It's going to be interesting to see how we go up against people who are wielding it, because I get the feeling that the only reason it's so easy to kill bots with it is because they're not really dodging. Sayonara. So this thing is absolutely lethal. Someone's using the minigun and pushing. this thing is pretty dangerous. Is it some health? Yes, I have no qualms at all about recommending the grenade. It's just a lethal weapon online. Where are you? Where are you? Come on. Come on. Oh. You want to get killed by our own. Jeez, a bloody did too, you know. Where am I? Ooh. You got me! Alright, let's try something different. Let's try the shotgun. Because there's a new gravity well. And of course. That's it there. The robots don't know to boost away from a gravity well. Ah, and that's what happens when the bots are wielding the shotgun and you're too slow. Having dueled amongst themselves. And it's nice when they don't turn around when you shoot at them. Hey! What happened to that? There's still a few bugs floating around. Now, earlier on when I was recording, there was a bit of a sound delay from the game up to a couple of seconds, and I'm just wondering if that's still happening. Well, that's a bit quicker. Let's switch to the noob gun now, and this is going to be very, very easy. And what we'll do is we will try and actually see how hard these missiles will track on some of these on the agents, because I've watched them fly circles around pilots. So oops, where are you? Here, over there. So yeah, these the missiles home really heavily. They do home very strongly. Thank you. Let's come on. Come on, where are you? So, for a non-moving object, these things are pretty much lethal. I don't think they're nearly as much fun, actually, as the... as the grenades. Was he through the... were they through the wall? They were too, weren't they? So the missiles are pretty much brain neutral. So it's important to pick up that that health bonus, the shield bonus, as you fly through the center core there. That's definitely... I think I was enjoying the grenade launcher. Alright, 20 kills. So look, that's three weapons. The grenades, which are looking like a lot of fun online, the noob gun, the missiles, and we've got to figure out a good way to dodge our way out of those, and the good old shotgun. Of course, the shotgun's absolutely devastating up close, and very powerful on defense as well, because it draws in not only minigun rounds at the moment, but also missiles. And I'm not entirely sure I'm completely happy with it sucking in minigun fire. I think it's fine that homers get sucked in. But look, that's Retrovirus. So I'm running a server here on Mobius, the same level all the time. There's several bots in there. So if you've got the alpha, swing by. If I see anyone on the screen or anyone in the server, I always jump in and play. So if you kill me or if I don't pop in to say hello, then look, I apologise. It means I'm not on the study. So look, that's Retrovirus, and I hope you enjoyed our quick look today. I'm going to produce another video fairly soon. This one's going to be filmed in 3840 by 800 mode on three screens. I'm getting a 7970 in a few weeks' time, so that'll be quite interesting to see how Retrovirus plays in widescreen, 180 degree view or more, given that there's no rear view at the moment. So thanks for coming along, folks, and pop back and check me soon.